Picasso is quoted, "Good artists borrow, great artists steal." Borrowed or stolen, it's clear Picasso owes much to another Spanish artist, Goya. Both abhorred war, both created monumental works decrying the horrors of war. In Picasso's painting, Guernica, the subject is the bombing of a small village during the Spanish Civil War in 1937. Guernica was the center of resistance to the Nationalist Party led by General Francisco Franco. The actual bombing was carried out by German and Italian warplanes at the behest of Franco. After reading accounts of the attack, which killed many women and children, Spanish-born artist Picasso began work on his mural-sized painting. The painting measures almost 11.5 feet high by 25.5 feet long, and is rendered in black, grays, and white. It shows the destruction of people, animals, and buildings in a scene characterized by violence and chaos. The figures are modern and expressionistic, but they remind us of actors in an ancient Greek tragedy. The work is chock full of symbolism, hidden imagery, and meaning. There's the stigmata palm wound of the martyred soldier, recalling the death of Christ. On the ground is a severed arm holding a broken sword. The tongues of the bull, the horse, and the nearby woman are shaped like daggers. The horse is run through with a spear, and the jagged starburst of light from the naked bulb is the result of the shockwaves of the exploding bombs. Then there's the floating female head that comes through a window like a saddened angel. The bull, who seems to lord over the woman with her dead child, gazes dispassionately, while his tail appears as a burning flame. Guernica was first shown at the Paris Exposition of 1937, and from there it was exhibited in venues around the world. It was Picasso's intention to have the painting delivered to Spain upon the liberation of the country from the rule of Franco. Franco died in 1975, and the painting was delivered in 1981. I'm Larry Withers, and there you have another 2-minute masterpiece.
This painting is available to purchase as a handmade oil painting reproduction from firstartgallery.com, with tens of thousands of satisfied customers in more than 120 countries. First Art Gallery is the world's largest supplier of made-to-order oil paintings. Their talented artists have created hundreds of thousands of paintings for art lovers around the world, as well as clients that include the royal family, major hotel chains, luxury cruise liners, museums, interior design firms, the largest real estate developers, Hollywood production companies, and more.